up on the radio that gave all of us on stage tonight a career. We lost Mr. Magic a few years back. And in hip hop, we don't do a moment of silence. We put up the peace sign and make noise with the rest in peace. So put up the peace sign right now and make some noise for Mr. Magic. We all know the icons we lost, Biggie and Tupac, Aaliyah and Left Eye. But I'm gonna keep it up a little further because we lost a lot more people. And especially as far as hip hop goes, the first rap record that y'all know about, Rapper's Delight. We lost Big Bang Hank from the Sugar Hill Gang. Put up the peace sign and make some noise and rest in peace for Big Bang Hank. East Coast, West Coast, a lot of hype. We always loved each other. But we got into this space in the mid-90s where they wanted to create that divide. They always trying to keep black people going against each other. We lost one of our brothers on the west side by the name of Nate Dogg. Put up the peace sign and make some noise for Nate Dogg. Go on and on. We got Guru, we got Cool DJ AJ. We just lost my brother Doug Buck Starsky. So I'm gonna take it back a little further and show you that hip hop is bigger than what we even think. One of the first people to ever put us on television, a brother by the name of Don Cornelius on Soul Train. Put up the peace sign and make some noise for Don Cornelius. One of the greatest voices of all time. Married my brother Bobby Brown, who worked with Teddy Riley, who definitely worked with the New Jack, that worked with me. You know the songstress. Put up a rest in peace and make a noise for Whitney Houston. Just recently, feels like yesterday, one of the greatest artists of all time, the Purple One. Put up the peace sign and make some noise for Prince. The greatest entertainer of them all, my favorite of all time, who we all tried to emulate when we first touched the microphone. Put up a peace sign and rest in peace, make some noise for Michael Jackson! And last but not least, this brother was a good friend of mine. I'm not gonna just do a rest in peace. We gonna take you back and do it the way my brother would do it. So Easy Lee, let's show him how my brother, my good friend, would do it.